Hello bros, and welcome to Mass Effect 0 BroFive production, and they bought a Mass Effect 3, started from right here. So, exactly where we left off in the last time, exactly in the same position. So, nothing down here yet? Alright, this is where we can check war resources. The Alliance, we have a good number of the Alliance resources to help us. But we're gonna get all kind of resources.
I can't believe the council won't help. Come on, Sarah. If Thestia was lost and Earth hadn't been touched yet, you could be damn sure we'd be guarding our own borders.
Commander, the Alliance has found a new Cerberus lab on Sanctum.
There are nothing there anymore. Let's check our messages. Special Ops, Stephen Hackett, Commander Shepard, Alliance Fleet Operator, Flash. My dog! Dear Commander Shepard, I was contracted working on normal dyshaptic interface when I was dry dog. UVIED and me made me to let me know I left my dog mech on board. I'm all the way out in Terra Nova now then. I'd hate for you to go a million clicks out of the way to drop me, but oh, please just take care of her. She's like exploring, sniffing chemical trace on 750 volt outlets. Thank you and sorry for the trouble. I promise she won't be too much of a headache. Yeah, that's all pretty much all. I'm not gonna take the time to read all of that. Let's go and talk to Joker.
Hey, Commander. You know, I had my doubts about the Council. But after years of ignoring your warnings, they're finally willing to step up and tell you they just can't help.
They're doing everything they can.
Did they at least validate our parking? Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them. You know, for old time's sake.
Yeah. That would actually be very funny. Alright, let's go down to the army. I'm not really sure I'm happy with my... Well, my loadout. Oh, good look at that dog. All right, that's a weird doggy. Pick my stuff. It's lying around everywhere.
Hey, Shepard. How'd it go with the Council?
Same as usual. Non-committal. Unhelpful.
Bet they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yep. We're going to rescue a Turian Primarch from Palavin.
Sounds like fun. Never been to the Turian homeworld. You come down here for something? Or are you just looking?
I did just come to chat, but I might stay for the show.
Have to work harder than that if you want me to blush. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my service record.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel records when we met.
Right. Forgot about that. Well... Think you can dance and talk at the same time?
Oh, I can dance.
Okay, Lola. Let's do this.
Don't let my good looks fool you, Vega. I got my share of scars.
You remind me of my old CO.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader. Nice.
What do you mean, was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could have used to destroy them. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire collector homeworld.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
No, but that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So, maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe. I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey. Thanks for the dance, Lola.
Lola, huh?
You kind of look like a Lola.
You're cute. So I'll let you get away with it. For now.
That's it. Now you made me blush.
Well, I succeeded on that. Let's see. Moments. Alright, casual wear. There are this one, this one, this one, this one. Whoa, that actually looks good. And there's this. I'm actually gonna have that. I only have that on the set right now. Let's see. I only have the normal helmet. Shield regeneration. I want that to be faster. What's this? Melee damage. Not need that. Alright, material. I want it pretty shiny. Let's have pink lights, just because I want. Same and exit. Actually, I like this outfit. Looks to be from nowadays. Spectre restrictions. Let's see. How do I add the weapon mods? Improve weapon damage. No, I'm not gonna do that yet. Because I will absolutely ruin HU. Let's go to engineering. I just gonna want to check through the whole ship.
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
So, what do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back, and I'm sorry for that.
Why didn't you join us?
I saw what happened to you when the Normandy went down. I didn't trust that it was really you, and I certainly didn't trust Cerberus. Also, as an officer of the Alliance, I don't just leave my post, you know?
Your Alliance first. That's the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander. Glad to be aboard.
What do you think of Edie?
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange at first, talking shop with an AI.
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI to keep the likes of you from unplugging her.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her hardware? Processing power is off the charts. And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
In the beginning, I tried disconnecting her from key processes without giving myself away. Easier said than done. But Joker seemed to trust her. And in time, I saw her advantages. Even grew to like her.
Does the new Normandy stack up to the old SR-1?
Stack up? It blows the old ship away. The Tantalus drive core has been completely overhauled. The SR-2 might be nearly twice the size, but the new drive core is 3 times bigger. This ship can fly. That said, Cerberus isn't too high on safety. If pushed past her limits, this core would vent into engineering. Guess it gives my team incentive to keep her well-balanced during a firefight.
Do your job or get vaporized.
Pretty much. I noticed you upgraded the kinetic barriers with cyclonic technology. Should help reduce the draw when under missile fire.
Hopefully that means fewer vaporized engineers.
The IES stealth system is significantly improved. It can handle a higher blue shift of our emissions.
And that means?
We should be able to drop out of FTL without triggering every sensor in range. Very handy for stealth reconnaissance. All in all, the Normandy is a marvel of engineering.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
I'm not gonna talk to him for too long. It's fun to talk to, though. And I'm gonna go and get my model down here. Alright, let's go and talk to Lily on the crew day. And also Dr. Shockwurst. Here are everyone we lost. Let's see, where is him? There. Kaden Alenko is there. And on the right side, in the middle, poster. Let's check this out. I love the SR2. Especially the Mass Effect 3 edition. It's the best one I know. Yeah, the ship is pretty much empty right now, but as we recruit more people, they're gonna take up place. Let's go and talk to Laura.
Commander Shepard.
What are you?
I'm Glyph, a VI assistant to Dr. Tassoni. I help her sort and catalog collected data. She's asked me to draw your attention to a terminal connected to her information network. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And What should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Just gonna check quickly.
You know, I was hoping this new council would be...
Liara? What is all this stuff?
After you left for Earth, I had the chance to track down the information trader who'd kidnapped my friend. It wasn't easy, but I found the Shadow Broker and took over his information network.
You're running that from the Normandy?
What I can. Not all of the old Broker's networks remained intact, but I have agents.
So you took over as the galaxy's most famous information trader.
Notorious might be a better term. At least it means I can help research this Prothean device. It's far too dangerous to use until we understand it.
Do the Protheans actually complete this weapon?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into this device if they thought otherwise. But we really need to find out just what kind of weapon they left us.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. This will be difficult even for us. If something happens on a mission, if either one of us are hurt... Shepard, there's something I need to ask before we go any further. It's been years since we were together. Are you still interested in... us?
I didn't forget you, Liara. I want to make us work.
Good. I was getting worried.
There were a lot of reasons I was happy to see you on Mars.
I'd like that list. But later? There's so much left to do. I'm working with Edie. Hopefully we can discover what the Protheans left for us. But I'm looking forward to talking about something other than business. Maybe later?
Yeah. This is that later, so...
A new notification is available on the private...
All right, let's just see. Yeah. Paragon reputation are pretty good. I already got them nearly half the way. Actually, I got them 1/4 of the way.
And messages terminal.
Let's go and talk to Sharpos.
Commander?
Everything okay down here, Doctor?
The Alliance team cleaned up and restocked, but it's still my old med bay. Feels like home.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Let's waste no time, if I may. I'd like to examine you.
Nothing wrong with me, is there?
No, but we should keep an eye on all those cybernetic implants Cerberus grafted into you.
Expensive stuff bringing me back.
And worth every penny. Let's just make sure everything is okay.
Yes, a checkup never hurts. Just no scalpel this time, Doc.
Alas, to my great disappointment, it is nothing invasive. I'm just going to run some diagnostics on your implants, and it'll take a few readings. The procedure we did for your scarring has produced a lovely synthetic protein overlay, and your body has accepted the implants quite nicely.
It did better. Sure didn't come cheap.
That's it. You're the picture of health.
How's our inventory of meds?
The med bay was fully stocked before you left Earth. We should be good for a long time, even given the amount of fire you take each day.
Do you ever regret working for Cerberus?
We didn't work for them. We used them. If I were to feel anything, it would be guilt. We took their money, took their best people, took their best ship. We used them to defeat the Collectors, and now we are using their resources against them. So no, I don't regret it one bit.
You never mentioned any of your family.
None to speak of, really. I'm the last of a prestigious line of medical professionals. The Alliance is my spouse, and you're all my children. I'm blessed with many close friends. But with each Alliance vessel taken, I lose one or two. We need to end this war.
See you around, Doctor.
Take care, Shepard.
Alright, let's go to Palamon now and get some fire going. So I want to fight. Alright, this is one system, this is another system, this is the terminal system, this is the guest system, what I know. Either this or this is game. Server's lab. No, not yet. There is where I'm gonna go. That's recover protein artifact. And local trust is somewhere around here. Alright, let's go to go and save the Turian town. That's the main quest. Gonna have Leora with me. It's gonna be pretty much as the team layout as Mass Effect 1. How do I modify? Oh, there! Confirm. Don't I have any modifying for that? Send them off. Boost offensive and defensive abilities. Expand. Squad medicine, 70 ammo and 50% effectiveness. That is what I'm aiming for. Just so we all can have incendiary ammo. Because that's pretty good to have. That's a lot of ships. Yeah, Turians have the highest military forces they are.
No, Palavin.
We have an old friend there.
Holy hell, they're getting decimated.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LC's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
Hell of a hard. Thank you. Yeah, don't shoot me. I will not end good for you.
The reinforcements. Tabastic, get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Bardas, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard. Heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedorian.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. How bad is it, General?
We just lost about 400 men in half an hour. We set up camps on this moon as an advanced position to flank the enemy. A sound strategy, just...
irrelevant.
Exactly. The sheer force of the Reapers seems to make them immune to that sort of tactic. The Primarch and his men found that out the hard way.
I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat.
So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavan Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out. Husks are swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
I see the comm tower, to the left of the main barricade in front of Palavan.
Let's go!
Husks at the tower. Overwhelmed us. Good luck.
I'm not worried. My troll pretty much takes care of them. Oh! I thought you were doing gang.
We can't repair it from this panel. James, you're up for tower repair.
On it. Might take me a while, but I'll do my best.
They are health biotics. Best way to protect it.
Ready, Liara?
You bet. Let's take these monsters.
They're not getting anywhere. I'm just using trolls to keep them away from here.
Yeah.
On our way.
Oh, assault rifle piercing. Please tell me there's an armor station here somewhere. I know there should be one somewhere around here. I don't know exactly where though. There. Yeah. Confirm. I need better weapons. What did I got? I think I got something for pistol, yeah. Okay.
What have you got?
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone, I don't care who, as long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Nice armor.
Vicarian, sir. I didn't see you arrive.
At ease, General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palavin.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palavin. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vicarian. He helped me stop the Collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant, good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Palavin Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus? His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
What do you mean?
On Tatris, during the uprisings. His squad discovered a Salarian spy ring about the same time the Turian separatists did. Rather than neutralize the ring, he fell back. He even gave up valuable fortifications which the rebels took.
Then the rebels attacked the Salarians, and when both groups had worn each other down, Victus moved back in. Didn't lose a man.
Bold strategy, but wild behavior doesn't get you advanced up the meritocracy.
Primarch Victus, that should be something to see.
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot, and I trust him.
Okay. Let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug out.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it. Garrus, you said you were with Victus this morning?
We got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming harvester! Headed for the air!
Okay.
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off.
That thing is actually the thing that dropped off those pesky fire things right instead of explosion, you tell them. We fought them both on... Tushanka and on our side mission. Marauder, welcome to the fight. There they are! I hate them. Get the hospital away from here! Bye bye! You'll scare the fucking Turians! You found the... Bye bye! Who's that? Oh yeah, Garrus powers. Alright, what do you have? Armor piercing ammo? Nah. I think you're gonna need your concussion shot. What do we have here? Force damage by 30%. Increase force and damage of frozen target by 100. Increase the shot speed. Power concussion shot with Proteus. Active ammo. Yeah. Let's see. Overload. I'm gonna need that for the shield. Right. I'm gonna turn on Rebel. Overload that shield! You going down now.
I think we're done here.
Yeah, and I'm hell of a good fighter. Whoa, that looks bad.
We're done.
On my way.
Let's have some fun. Come on!
Oh. Holy hell! What is that?
That's a mix between a Turian and Krogan. Called Brutes. I hate those things. Oh shit! Why the hell are those here? Let me fight the thing. This is the first time you fight it. Oh, come on, get off me. Oh.
Shepard, Corinth is here.
What's the word of the Primarch?
Still can't get a stable comm link.
Okay, I'm going on foot. Shepard out. Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus.
How much do I get from one? Oh, I still only need one level, but you got two, so... You'll get that. You got two also, so you get nothing.
How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble.
Well, I see a lot of trouble. Only two, though. I only see two trouble.
Rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take before the fight's kicked out? If they'd only listened to your warnings about the Reapers, we might have been ready.
Maybe. Hard to figure how you prepare for something like this.
You don't listen to me. There's no way to be ready for this. We need our new leadership.
Got more back here.
I don't see any. The worst thing is that the hospital actually people once.
Sterilized them.
Talarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I fought with the Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
Krogan, I'll play the song. very useful right now.
That sounds bad.
Okay, double time.
But in Mass Effect 3, you never have a crook and an ally in your team.
Right behind you.
Hold on, what's going on here? Oh shit. No, no, no! Overload! Yeah, what's that? Oh crap. Identifying! Oh. Well, I don't think I did that. Come on! Let me get one shot and get back into cover. Come on. That was not fair. That was so unfair. Oh, come on. Myself.
Right behind you.
I do like this. And then get back in. And then get into cover. What's happening? It's lagging. Alright, it just stopped recording. But I have to wait for another lag before I can start recording again. Oh, what the fuck? That's a little too many brutes. Alright, start recording here again? No. What the hell am I supposed to do? There's two fucking brutes here! I couldn't do anything! Hey, stop recording it. When the hell did you do that? I mean, come on, two. How am I supposed to kill two brutes at the same time? We have a one. Another brute. Oh. Looking for another. It's bad. It is really fucking bad. No. Ouch. That hurt. Move. No, take cover. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. That didn't do nothing. I can't do this. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Oh, what the fuck. I knew that would happen. I tried at least. I can kill two brutes? No one can kill two brutes! I'm talking about experience even. I have a hard time beating two brutes on normal. Get that fine and change everything you got. It's so inaccurate. Can I revive Gareth? I can't revive Gareth. Wake the fuck up! This business is fucking awesome. You're still alive!
General Victus?
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not Commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I'm Primarch of Palavin, negotiating for the Turian hierarchy.
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
What makes you think you're not qualified?
I'm not really a by-the-book kind of guy, and I piss people off. My family's been military since the Unification War. War is my life. It's in my bones. But that kind of passion is deceptive. It can make you seem reckless when you're anything but.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through the hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. You see this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this moon.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed CSEC officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor? Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah. I don't know, Garrus, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard. Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan.
Interesting.
I apologize for being so frank, Commander, but your plan feels doomed to failure. We know. We've been there before.
But Madam Counselor, let me...
I'm not the only one that feels this way. The Salarian Dalatras is livid.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Perhaps. Still, we can't help but feel that this summit is a waste of your time, and we can't afford to have it waste ours. We must focus our attention on the arrival of the Reapers.